Some of the baddest people in the industry today have gone on record for you. They say that you also belong in the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. I mean, you're a legend, man. You have played with some of the baddest people in the industry. So what would you say if someone said they didn't know Buddy Miles was the baddest of the bad?
I tell him, just wait.
Well, my mind is going through them changes. I feel just like committing a crime.